Hey guys, I'm Drea Renee, and you're watching Bracelet Break. This is Paul Volpe. Is it Volpe? Volpe, who won this third bracelet for the 10K Omaha High Low 8 or better. Is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. Can you talk to me about your heads up match? How was it playing Ellie? Was it hard? Very challenging?
I wouldn't say it was challenging.
Oh.
I ran good. I got a car. It didn't last long.
Oh, how
I
long
won
was
in
it?
10 hands.
How did this third bracelet feel compared to the other ones? I mean, they're all amazing.
The first was probably the most exciting, but this was better than the second. Third, there's a lot of people with one and two. There's not as many with three. It's harder as you go on,
three.
So now I have three.
How does this set the tone for the World Series moving forward? Are you like, man, I got a bracelet already?
Yeah, I already did well. I'm not going to lose money on the series. I already have two other caches. So it's good. It's like you're free rolling.
What's your favorite game in poker?
The game we're playing right now, No Limit Deuce.
Okay, and who's your favorite poker player when you were growing up?
Well, I started playing because of Moneymaker. So,
oh!
Yeah, from watching him, so.
And if you weren't Moneymaker. Playing poker, what would you be doing?
I'd probably still be at my job.
Of what?
I used to work in an insurance company.
What?
Regular, yeah, when I got out of high school. I didn't go to college.
I didn't know.
Started in the mailroom. And then I worked for like 4 or 5 years an insurance company. I would start in the mailroom, then I was in computer operations, and then I quit.
Oh, and did you get to say anything at your ceremony? Anything you want to say? Anyone you want to shout out to?
No.
No?
Nothing at all.
Girlfriend? Dog? Anything?
Do I want to shout out my girlfriend or dog?
His hot girlfriend. So beautiful.
Yeah. No. No one's going to get shout out.
All right. Well, this is Paul Volpe, and this is Bracelet Break with Drea Renee.
Volpe.
Volpe! God! Dang it. That was cute. I'm going to keep that in.